Inclusion of freight costs to the cost of non-originating materials. All right, so V&M is part of the formula for both transaction value and net cost value methodology. Value of non-originating materials includes cost of freight, insurance, and packing and other costs incurred in the transporting to the location of the producer, right? To the location of the producer. And we saw that already in the definition under the appendix. So, again, straightforward application here. You just have to know the definition. The computing of value of V&M under NAFTA include which of the following freight costs, right? Non-beyond factory, those, so remember, we talk about adjusted FOB, right? Those to FOB point of the country of origin. No, it must be FOB adjusted, right? And adjusted FOB, if we go to the beginning of the I think I can do this quicker if I just back out, because all right, so let's go like this. All right, because it's at the very beginning of the definition. See, the adjusted FOB means point of direct shipment, right? And then we'll go to the point of direct shipment. Point of the direct shipment and location of a producer of a good normally ships to the good to the normally ship the ships that go to the buyer of a good, and here location of the producer, right? So goes to the same principles. So non-beyond factory producing the material, those included in the price paid of payable, those to the FOB point of the country of origin, those to the point of exportation are incorrect because it needs to be location of the American producer, right? So whenever you calculate the freight cost, include the location of the producer. Again, goes to the concept of adjusted FOB, right? And since we're talking about NAFTA, it must be North American producer, right? So, for example, if stuff comes from China to Mexico, gets substantially transformed to qualify for NAFTA, and then goes up north to the United States, it will go to the location of that Mexican plant where it goes through the substantial transformation.